Namaskar everyone, my name is Astro Anshul. I am an astrologer, numerologist and Vastu consultant. Today I will share with you my another video on Venus in the 11th house. What all results you will be getting when Venus is placed here. But before that, I will request you all to subscribe the channel and press the bell notification. Welcome you all. Well, Venus in the 11th house, what happens when the planet of beauty, planet of wealth, planet of luxuries comes in your 11th house? 11th house is the house of gains. 11th house helps you to get whatever you want in your life. Your wishes comes true if you have strong 11th house. 11th house is the house of your colleagues, it's the house of your elder siblings. If we want to understand 11th house in depth, then you should understand in a manner that whenever we get into any kind of accidents or we go through any kind of problems or we get into any kind of disease, how quickly you are able to recover from that problem, how positively you are able to get rid of your any problem that you have in your life. Even if you have money problem, that can be resolved. Even if you have health issues, you have mental issues, you met with an accident and you broken your leg, how quickly you will be able to recover. This all can be known by the placement of planet in the 11th house and how strong overall your 11th house is. That should be strong enough, then only the person will be able to get whatever he wants in his life. 11th house is the kind of house which you may say a naturally benefic house. This is the house which will help you to achieve heights in your life, but it should be combined with other houses which are be complementing 11th house. If 11th house will be added to 6th house, then this becomes a combination of 6th and 11th house, which helps a person to rise above his opponents, above his enemies. And 6th, 11th is the best combination if you want to be earning good, if you want to be rich in your life. In the same manner, the combination of 5, 9 and 11, which is recovery. If you get into any trouble, in any diseases you go through, if you met with an accident, if you go through any, if hospitalization happens, then how quickly you would recover, that is shown by the 5th house, 9th house and 11th house. So again, you may see in this combination also, 11th house plays an important role. 11th house shows your desires will get fulfilled or not in your life. If you do not have strong 11th house, then the person will always remain unhappy with his life. He will not be able to achieve what he is aiming for. He will not be satisfied with his life and he will be running around. And without any aim, he will be running around. So this is how you need to understand how strong your 11th house is. So when Venus comes here, Venus is a planet of wealth. Venus shows beauty. Venus shows luxuries. Venus shows spouse in a men's chart. So when this planet of romance comes in your 11th house, your desires get fulfilled. This is a placement for a person who's very good in socializing with others. These people have relations, good relations with their colleagues. These people have good relations with their elder sibling. These people are able to earn very good in speculation market, in share market or in betting. They are able to earn well when Venus is placed here. But provided Venus should be in a good nakshatra, then only the benefic result or good results will be able to visible to a person when Venus is placed there. Well, from seventh aspect, Venus from its seven aspects, gives the result of fifth house. Fifth house is a house of romance. Fifth house shows how, you know, lovingly you will be able to have your partner in your life or you will be keeping your partner in your life. So this combination makes a person who always get favors from girls. From if it's there in the male's chart, then they will be able to get luxuries or they will be able to get benefits from ladies. Like वुमेन और गर्ल्स विल ऑलवेज बी फेवरिंग देम व्हेन वीनस इज प्लेस देयर, बट प्रोवाइडेड वीनस शुड बी इन अ गुड पोजिशन और गुड नक्षत्र, देन ओनली द पर्सन विल बी एबल टू सी रिजल्ट ऑफ वीनस हेयर, द पॉजिटिव रिजल्ट ऑफ वीनस हेयर. So when Venus is placed with Sun here, let's take an example, then the person will be able to earn money or to get wealth from their father. These people will also get benefits from the government organizations. And if Venus is conjunct with Jupiter, then the person will get benefit from their teachers, from their gurus. And this is a well placement for a person who is able to earn humongous money in their life. So guys, this was my observation on Venus in the 11th house. If you like the video, kindly subscribe the channel and press the bell notification, and please share it with others also so that we can spread this knowledge. So thank you all. Have a nice day. Namaskar.